dog and eat that dog. Of wedding pictures took on a face of each 19th century. And the next bridge in Kronenbrot is rather low.
In Kronenbrot we have the old blockhouse of the 16th century. It's not long in use. Behind it we have the Lake of Love at the top of the line.
And the bridge head over is the entrance to the baggage that you see there on the left side. You can notice it though. Thank you. Look at it. Come on. Including our right at the end of the tower is called the Bruges Belgium, which dates already from the 15th century. In those days it was a sort of meeting point for the free traders and free merchants to come together to be sort of like a such conflict. On our left here at the quiet house with the front door and above the front door, but as you can see this is of Portugal. The little blue house, that's a little Parliament tea house of the 19th century in those days. And ladies and gentlemen, we've almost reached the end of our little boat drive here this afternoon on the canals in Bruges. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you want that, you can always leave behind a little tip to the